What's up, guys? It's Joel from GSG Games Since the Game, coming to you with Valiant Hearts The Great War. A lot of us saw this at E3 2014 for the first time, and I have been wanting to play this ever since I've seen that, so let's get into it. This is the first playthrough. I haven't touched this game, just finished downloading it like 20 minutes ago, so let's go. Oh shit, there's collectibles in this game. Uh-oh. Damn.
August 1st, 1914. After the assassination of Prince Franz Ferdinand of the Austro-Hungarian Empire, the German Empire declares war on Russia. Because of established alliances, France is preparing for conflict. A few hours after the announcement of the general mobilization, German civilians living in France are asked to leave the country. Karl is one of them. A few days after Karl was deported, the war was hungry for more and took away Emile as well. A heavy-hearted Emile was called up to fight and left the farm for Samuel. Like so many others, he had no idea what fate had in store for him.
Let me out of here. Oh shit. Dude, you better calm down. Man. I'll get him. Oh, I can aim it. Okay. Oh, an X. Damn it. Some blood? Huh? Oh shit! Come on! Gotcha, bitch. If I can. Oh. Oh yeah.
There. Bravo. Bravo.
What's up, Scoot?
My dear Marie, we are on our way to Paris. The atmosphere here is strangely cheerful. I hope that the harvest goes well. Rely on our neighbors for help. They've always been gracious and charitable people. I'll write again as soon as I get my assignment. Please kiss my little grandson for me.
At the train depot in Paris, trying to reach his regiment at platform 21, Emile would meet the man he would soon fight alongside. The man who would come to be his truest friend.
I'm by Fred Window. And what? I gotta hit that. How do I get up there? Oh, wait. Maybe? No?
Je vois les piquelades, moi! Petit Karl Leblanc!
Oh, what's this? Whistle? How do I use it? Not like that. How do I use it? Aha! Take your bread too. No. What the hell? So clever. Wait, they're not French, are they? No ladder. Music. Just press buttons. Don't do that. Oh, there we go. God damn it. He's getting it over on the right. Oh.
August 21st, 1914, Emile's regiment was sent to fight against the 71st German Division led by Baron von Dorf. The general cheer of the first hours dissipated into the fear of first combat.
I was not thinking you could die in this game. Let's go. Are you kidding me? That bomb was slow. Go! I cannot believe I died. Oh shit! Oh. Oh my god. Get the hell out of here.
Uh-oh. Is that Emile?
Miss Marie Chaillon. Private Emile Chaillon from the 150th Infantry Regiment was wounded by enemy fire on August 21st. He has been captured by the enemy. Hopefully, you shall receive news from him soon. Freddie, originally from America, enlisted voluntarily in the French forces at the start of the war. Behind his bravery, hid a man already devastated by the war's effects. A man with one sole obsession: punish those who had destroyed his life. It was at the Battle of the Marne that Freddie finally picked up the trail of the regiment commanded by Baron von Hoff.
Nice. Wait. Where? What are you doing? Your diary unlocked. Let's look at that. Are these the same? No, they're not. Okay. Same date is what I was looking at. That's just crazy. Hope you guys can read these. I read slow, so I'm just assuming that you are able. Wait, is it not available? I turned them off? Okay, that's fine. We don't need hints. We don't need that either. What am I throwing at? Oh, run! I'm gonna get right about. Can I get stuck in there? I can. Awesome. Oh shit! Take another one just in case. Oh, the bridge TNT. I thought he was saying. Stop that. Yeah, I know. I'm wondering where the dog's at. Just in case. Run! No! What's that?
Don't touch me!
Oh. Kick his ass! Really? That's all it took, huh? This bitch. Guess not. night. Get another one just in case. Oh, grenade works. Sorry, buddy. They run. Come down here, buddy. These are all the collectibles in each area, like it shows.
Don't start.
Oh, it's making you go flying. Gives him a little knock on the head. Can I shoot that? No.
Thanks to support from British forces, the German plan failed. The front line moved back to the north, and with the arrival of winter, froze. Soldiers holed up amid a vast labyrinth of trenches and tunnels that would become the indelible image of the Great War. Karl's regiment retreated to the outskirts of neuve-chapelle, the same camp where Emile was being held prisoner.
Let's get Emile.
Okay, there you go.
He wants a Venus schnitzel. The dog! No. Water. Well, it's not working. Water, fire, and the sausage, duh.
Dearest Papa, we live in a climate of uncertainty. Germans use the people of Saint-Mihiel as human shields against the French bombings. I hope the Germans treat you well and that your wound has healed. Your grandson sends you kisses. I sent you a picture of him. All my love. Please write soon.
Adieu, Karl.
All right, let's see. Where's the fire? Oh, that lever. Okay, so we'll get water first. I know he wants a Wiener Schnitzel, and I can't spin the wheel. Water. Dude, calm down. Oh, I'm sorry, that was fire. I'm doing the wrong one. Fire, then the sausage. The sausage. What? Where's the pipe for that? Where the hell is the pipe for that? Oh, collectible. Is anybody's... Oh, books. What's this? Crazy. Was that a clue? Yeah. I know that. Where's the wiener? I'm looking for the pipe that leads to that one, which would be the chain. Oh, do I gotta do fire again? I think I gotta start it all the way over. I think because I messed up. Yeah. I didn't need any help. Alright, I got the wieners. Gotta go. Oh my God, get back inside. Oh, maybe I can use the bottle as a lever. Maybe. Probably not. Oh, I see it. Good call. Yeah, Macro, I'll be on playing this until we finish it, so tomorrow. And you can catch rest on the YouTube, or you can watch it on the past broadcast on Twitch. Thanks for joining us, man. How do I get over there, though? Hold on, dude. That's how. What is that? We gotta figure out how the hell we're gonna knock that ladder down. Do I have something? I don't. Oh my god. Oh, dig. Oh, nice. How far should I be standing back for this? It says score. Uh-oh. I didn't go diagonal, I went to the right. Come on. Are you kidding me? I didn't think I was gonna be able to die in this game.
British troops continued their attack on neuve-chapelle. Their next objective? Take back Port Arthur.
You Americans, over there! Over there! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Come on, boys, let's go.
Oh no. Oh my god. Do it. Hurry. There.
Okay, I got my bug. Go.
2, 3, 2.
Got it. Get it done.
Okay, so.
Okay, I got my bug. Go. Got it. Get it done.
Can I throw it to him?
Okay, I got my bug. Go.
Oh, nice.
That.
3. Wait, I'm confused.
Okay, I got my butt. Go on.
Anybody else seeing this puzzle? Calm down. Oh wait, I see, okay. Two. That's, isn't that three?
Okay, I got my back. Go.
Where's three at? That's three,
okay.
Isn't it?
I got my back. Go.
And wants two again.
Okay, I got my butt.
This dude. See if there's any collectibles now. Okay. Oh no, I missed one. Shoot.
Amidst the never-ending attacks and counterattacks, Freddie and Emile hunted the elusive Baron and his regiment in Ypres. On April 22nd, 1915, chlorine gas was used for the first time by the Germans.
The dog can get in there? First gas attack.
Wow.
Alright, the dog's gotta go over there.
On April 22nd, 1915, chlorine gas was used for the first time by the Germans.
What? Send the poor dog over there.
Go, go, go!
Wow. Oh man, how the- Can I go up and over? Yes, I can. How do I get back up there? Do I just go down? Where's it going?
What?
Oh, come on.
What? Yeah.
Isn't there something out over here? Where are you going, dude? Or I can just have him let me down. No, no.
What?
You go let me down. Oh. Yeah, he can probably get around that way. Oh boy. Oh boy, this could be bad. Oh, one! No, stop! Stop! See, I'm collectible over there. It's a banana hammock. Urine-soaked cloth. God, that's insane. What, dude?
What? Busy.
Oh, I feel like I'm gonna die. This is a puzzle. Come on.
Hey, what?
I really hope I don't get hit with some gas. Wow. How do I fix that? What's this other one do? There is another one. Wow. Next hand. In a minute. See what it does about it.
Hey, what?
So if he mess, okay, wasn't there. Get that. How the hell do I get up on that one?
What? Hey, got you.
The pipe's busted. Please explain this to me. I get that. Oh crap. Well, there it is, but... I swear that's the puzzle right there. I'm gonna wait for the next hint because I'm pretty sure that's it right there. That's gotta be. I can't get to go back down though. Come on. Had I been able to get it down earlier, then I would have. It wasn't even given an action. That's bull. Pretty sure I got this though. No, I don't want your hands. I know what to do. Now I feel like I cheated. Oop. I move them both. He only moves one. I want to be in that position. Okay.
What the?
That should do it. That shouldn't do it.
What? Hey, what's you? What?
What am I doing wrong here?
Hey, what? Hey.
Does it just go straight up? No, it goes into nothing. I had them both connected though. I got that. I already got that.
What? What? Hey.
I know, doggy. You're getting sick of this. Did I not just have that? Oh, shit.
Yeah. Come on, man.
Running boots on. What? Oh, shit. Let's go.
Hey, what?
What? I'm digging.
What? Huh? What?
What is that? Oh wow, I've already missed two other ones. Let's go. Aha.
What? That is. Hey, what?
Help me, Emile!
Thank you, my friend.
You're welcome.
Can you help?
Don't worry, friend.
Her name was Anna, a Belgian student living in Paris. She was hard on the trail of her missing father. For once, fate smiled on them. They were all going in the same direction. But while approaching Vimy, a German squadron spotted them.
Oh, I'm controlling that. I don't even know. Oh, shit! Come on, I didn't know I was controlling it. You're crazy. Oh no! I'm really digging this game. Oh shit.
Oh shit!
Oh. Uh-oh, Gunner. Oh, shh! Every time I die in this game, I'm just like, why? I didn't think I was gonna die. What's he doing? Oh, that dog's pissed. Go away, dude. He's just waiting for me. Yeah. Give it to me. Come on.
What?
Okay, good doggy. Oh boy. Can I hide behind this? I can. Where are these guys? Oh shit.
What? How did we?
Yeah. So that was the first collectible of this area. Oh my gosh! Get that. There you go.
Hey, hey.
Hide. Hide. These guys crack me up. Oh. It broke with one use? Hold on, can I? What am I gonna say? Where's he going?
Shit!
God damn it. Go back to bed, dude.
What?
Oh man, I love it. Good dog.
Walt. Yeah. Hey, Walt. Walt.
Is he barking or something like that? Uh-oh, how do I get that?
What? Does he?
Shit, how do I get that? Wonder if I can build a TNT? Probably not the wisest thing to do, but okay.
Hey, Walt. Hey, Patsy. Bye, Walt. Walt. Walt.
How do I get that? So I need a second one.
Oh, Jesus!
Ready. Go! Check. Come on, dog. I don't need no stinking help. Oh, there we go. I didn't know I could go up, but I bet that's gonna get it. Oh, and there's dynamite right there. Okay, maybe I'm not gonna get it that way. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I missed one already. Damn it.
What? Does he? What? Oh.
Ha ha ha. Tell me I had to... move with this thing. Oh, I gotta turn him around. Damn it. Damn it. Is that the lever I need? Oh, it's not nice. Yeah.
Right. Allez. What?
I think the dog will just go in there and hit that lever. Thanks, pup.
Von Dorf had escaped again, but Emile had still managed to find medicine for Freddy.
Thank you, my friend.
They were quickly back on the road again. Their journey would take them to Reims, where they would at last pick up the trail of the elusive Baron and his Zeppelin.
Come on. Thank you. can. Save the girl.
What?
How the hell do I get over there?
What?
Wait. Is that a lever? Oh, let's go upstairs. Oh, what's over here?
Does he? What? That is.
Shit. Hold on, dude. We're looking around to see what we can do. Kitty, do you see anything? Try going back downstairs. It looks like that boar, but what? Can't go over there. There's another girl crying in there, damn it. Well, I got the lever going into this, so I bet you I'm gonna need that.
back.
Come on, dude. We're coming for you.
What? Baba.
I think I was supposed to come here first, but I mean, I went there to get that one piece, so I bet you that's gonna work out. Oh! Damn the man.
Hey, what? Hey.
Should have gave him the lever.
Hey, what? What? Hey.
There we go.
What? Oh. What?
I bet you I can look in that chest when they come down.
Hey, what?
You know, I always wondered when the razor was invented, because I would not want to shave with like a big blade like they show on TV and all that stuff. That's just nutty.
Hey.
Oops. Wrong one.
What? Oh. Ah.
What? Anything else in here? How do I move it? Yeah. Get all these guys. Okay.
Oh, merci.
Okay, so I must have to rescue some guys, cause that's not enough. Yeah. Come on, doggy. Yeah.
What? Yeah.
Come on, pup.
Oui.
Good doggy. So we gotta get back in this house and figure out how to get that girl and that dude across the way. Oh wait. Oh, what's that? What was that? Oh, I thought he was playing dead. I was just rubbing his tummy. Nice. Oh, yes, I know how to do this. Yeah. see what that was. What about that little girl? That little girl.
Oh, merci. Emile.
Merci, vieux.
Shit. What are you doing, Emile? Are you kidding me? That was about to piss me off. What was that? What? What, dude? I know I see the ladder, but what the hell is he barking at? Maybe this saves that little girl. Yeah. What's over there? Yeah. I cleared out one area with all the collectibles. Nice. Bump up. The hell? Oh my! What the hell?
What?
Oh shit, I couldn't see that one blinking.
What? Yeah.
Nice. Okay, I got it. Free this one out. Oh, the bottom one. Okay, so I gotta get that one. It's this one, right? Oh, god damn. How's the game? That's what he said. Oh my gosh. What is he supposed to do? Oh my god, he's chucking him! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Oops. Gosh. It's a little tough. Yeah, I guess I gotta let them stay lit for cook the grenade is the term. You can get it, boy. Where am I going? Oh, there we go. Start throwing him faster. Damn, that was tough. Yeah. Hey, there's a dude. and I'm so cruel. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the Valiant Hearts playthrough for tonight. I will be back tomorrow. The time will be marked on Twitch when you go over to the channel. And hopefully I will see some of you guys back here, some of the guys from YouTube. Hopefully you'll come over and watch with us and join in the chat. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.
Lives shattered. Love lost. One day, a farmer. The next, a soldier. Sent far from home and torn from their loved ones. These unexpected heroes are swept away into the great war that rages on, always hungry for more. War makes men mad. But humanity can shine from even the darkest hours. And those valiant hearts stand up, fighting for love, friendship, and honor. To the point of sacrificing everything, even their own life. Some made it. Some did not. These are their stories.